All right, get ready.
What's going on, everyone? Check out that sunrise here at Bud and Mary's. It's Nick and the Bean. Say good morning, Bean.
Good morning, StanzFam. It's day 3 of swordfish camp.
All right. So it's our swordfish camp, you know, our swordfish school. We teach people how to swordfish if they want to try to fine tune their skills. You know, we're learning all the time and we learn together with them, but we've been rigging baits each morning and fishing long days. We're getting some fuel now at the dock. Let's check it out. These are some of the baits the guys have been rigging. I mean, look at this right in here. We got dolphin bellies, bonita strip there, fresh dolphin bellies.
Beautiful baits.
We've been doing it all, so we're at my favorite spot though, the fuel pump right here.
Nick,
so we're gonna
I gotta say, we had 2 days of swordfish so far, 2 fish each day. It's not a bad start to see what we do for day 3.
Day 3, you know, we're hoping to see some fireworks. We got rain out there, but this sunrise is just epic this morning, so wanted to share that with you guys and hope you all enjoy this video. Here we go, we'll see you out there.
All right, Nick, need your advice one more time here.
All right, here we go. We got the baits going, getting prepped.
So I've gone over once.
Perfect.
Now I'm gonna cross, so I start where?
A lot of times I go through that center one, the back one more time.
Same hole,
yeah,
this one?
Yep, just like that.
Okay.
And that just makes it easier.
I screwed up. I came in the outside. How do you correct that?
Just pull this through here real quick. You kind of hold it there, I'll pull it this way. It might pull off the needle, I'll put it back on if I got to. Right, keep it on there, see if we can get it through there.
Okay.
We got it.
Perfect. Today.
We're good now.
You're a lifesaver.
I did it earlier for him too. Twice.
Nick. Tim and rocking the boat.
Don't rock my boat. It's a long way down.
To the abyss.
Be a slop, how about that?
That'd be good, we could use a good one.
Woo!
We could use a good one. All right, so second drop, final day. We got one on here, we're cleaning the rods. We put 3 out. Got this one coming in now, got the back one coming up. Keeping our fingers crossed, this is a nice keeper for dinner. Be a good way to start the day.
Nice shot, Bean.
Oh, he ate it good. He swallowed it down. All right, we got one for the grill, you guys. 3 days in a row with these guys. We got one. Everyone's taking some fish home. That was good. What time is it? 10:43. Good start to the day right there. On that skipjack. Who caught that skipjack yesterday?
He did.
Did you catch that? He caught that skipjack. There you go. Fresh skipjack got him.
Yeah.
All right, who's got gloves on? Bean does?
I do.
Okay. Yeah, whenever you feel like it, you guys can all pull them in there and hold on tight.
Just gonna
slow
there. There you go. Look at that.
Perfect.
Bam, baby.
Good job, guys.
Nice job,
nice.
Nick.
Good job, everyone.
Nick and Bean.
On the board.
Gas out.
Oh, we have a bleeder. We've got good blood.
There we go.
Oh, boy, his bill is broken.
Look at me.
Bill broke. No, it's not, it's still good to keep, but it just broke off his head. Oh my god, there's a one-eyed swordfish jumping around. I can get me one of Almond Joy's.
Yeah, celebration time.
Celebration. Keep that dad bod up. You weren't talking about me?
No, I wasn't talking about you.
Ah.
You're a chopped liver, you're a has-been.
Bean's out here telling stories, but we got another swordfish on. We're hoping he stays. Long way down there still. Could be the big one, buddy, you never know.
1300.
We're clearing other rods, getting up here. Some rain came, you can see some rain down there, but a couple fish around, so hopefully we get them. Oh yeah! harder, baby.
I was like, dude, right there.
Good job, B. Yeah. Thank you.
So pull your dart out.
That jump was so cool.
There you go, Mike. Watch that line. It's the bill.
Yep.
Wait.
Watch out. Back up.
Wait.
Don't do that. You're putting the gloves on there.
Two, three. Be careful. Pull drop.
Good job, guys. Now, don't let go of him, right?
Don't let go of that bill.
Don't let go of his bill. Okay, swallow that bait. Inhaled it. The green one. That was skipjack. They're hitting skipjack today. All right, so we're cleaning this swordfish, you guys. Check this out. You can see a stomach right here. So this is a stomach. I can feel something in there. Right in here. So there's a stomach. Let's cut this open. Let's see what we got in there.
That's a full stomach.
Something good in here, you guys.
It looks like my stomach.
Guys, what do you think? What do you think?
What do you think it is?
What do you think it is, Bo?
A fish.
I think it's a fish, too.
Oh my God.
We're gonna find that here in 1 second.
It's like a belly. He ate really good. Is that a belly?
There we go. Here it comes.
Oh, that's a whole bonita.
It's a tuna. Or a skipjack. Bonita, yeah.
The whole thing.
Look at that.
Put your foot there, Daniel. Show them how big it is.
Yeah. Free cook.
There you go. It's a big tuna.
That's already been chewed. There you go. Oh, that's what they eat right there. So it's day two, we're out here and we just hooked up. What's going on, Junior? What's going on here?
Got a double on.
Up to two. We got one up here, we got one back there. It looks pretty small, right, man? Keep coming, don't stop. I got him, baby, he's tagged. Here, turn it on there, there you go. Pull on him. Look at that pretty fish, guys, beauty.
Wow.
Nice fish. Don't let go of them, all right, guys? Keep them there. All right, so we got a double header on. We just got one. We got a tag in them.
Good. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Good job, guys.
Look at that.
Pretty fish. Guys. There we go. On the board. Now we're working on this one up front here. All right, so we got the first fish, a small one. We let him go somewhere on the boat for about 5-10 minutes. It's pretty cool. There's someone around, but let's see what happens with this one now.
He's going this way. Yeah,
I think.
He looks pretty good from here.
That was
big. Is this a shark?
Shark.
That is a shark.
No. The old shark. I haven't caught a shark in a while. Thought we had it on a double header sword. We got one small sword and we got a night shark here.
Cuban night shark?
Yeah.
There you go.
Bye bye, shark.
Yeah. I'll just go overboard.
I'm gonna do that. Get
some water cap.
All right, we've been fishing all day now. What time is it? 3:24 right there. We caught one about 10 o'clock. Caught a shark, but we just got our next bite. So, yeah, about 5 hours later. Hoping he stays on there. Might be another swordfish.
There he is. Right there.
Woo! That was switch. All right, Dave wants to throw the harpoon, so.
Riding around we go.
Yeah. Yeah, go.
Send it.
Yep, pull it in. Go ahead and stick them. Right. Gaff them, Bean. Good job.
Good job, Bean.
Right in the peck fin. Dave said if we catch bigger ones, the bees are a hit. We got one.
Nice job, Cap.
We got a keeper. Good job, guys.
Thank you. Good job.
We got a fresh sword stick.
Oh, no, she's okay.
Right in the peck fin, huh?
She's okay.
There you go, perfect. Good job, guys.
Good job.
We got one. Fresh swordfish, come and get it. All right, running in now. Nathaniel has never caught a tuna before. He's trying to get a blackfin. Supposedly, someone put a bloody handprint on my back. I can't see it.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe you guys can tell me, is there a handprint there or not, you know?
No.
It doesn't fit at all.
No, not at all.
We're trying to figure out who put a bloody handprint on my back, but we'll see. We're going to find out. It's probably the bean.
It wasn't the bean.
I'm going to give him this hand-me-down shirt now. There you go. Get him, buddy. Get him. Oh, yeah. So we're swinging by the hump here, trying to catch a few tuna. A little bit of sashimi tonight on our way home. Day two. Dave is getting jiggy with it.
Do they make these in electrics?
Yeah.
What do you have on?
There you go. Tight. There you go. Tightness. Everyone's got one except Dave.
Pressure is on.
Sorry, Dave. I didn't mean to show you up.
Harpoon. I can't jig.
There you go. Nice little football. Nice little football.
Look at that.
Oh, yeah. We eat him. There you go. Some fresh tuna. There you go then. Grab the line right there, buddy. Hand line him in.
Oh, shoot.
We got tangled up. He's going to try to hand line up his first tuna here now. Keep going, buddy. Keep going. There he is. There he is. Keep coming. A little bit more then. Lift him in. Yeah! Good job, buddy.
There you go.
First tuna.
Nice job. Is that your first tuna?
Yeah.
Nice job.
Daniel, can you teach me how to do it?
Pretty small.
Well, good job. Nice. All right, in the cooler, guys.
Look at him.
Look at all of all we're doing.
We're catching some fresh bait too, and we're gonna swordfish the next 3 days. A little swordfish school here, and hopefully get all ourselves fine tuned on swordfishing.
Like that.
Oh, there you go. Hold the rod, don't let go of the rod. Right. So you gotta keep yours in, because he's keeping the whole school here, okay? Keep him right in the water, just like that.
Putting in work.
Yeah, there you go.
That one's still swimming, look at him.
Oh, he's alive. So the first step, we needed fresh bait. We got fresh mahi bellies now. Y'all wondering what the bean's been up to. He's making lunch.
Yeah, exactly.
There he is.
Oh yeah.
Chef Bean.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Look at that. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. We had one swordfish. He hit the light. You know, he didn't get hooked. And hit the light, but no other bites yet. It is 11:50, almost noon. We're still waiting. So we were making lunch there, like right there.
Yeah.
Bean's still making lunch. Everyone's eating lunch, and we looked over and the rod bent over. So this possibly could be your first ever swordfish, right?
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Possibly could be.
This possibly could be. So we're keeping our fingers crossed. See him flashing down there?
Yeah.
Look how pretty he is.
What do you think,
Nick? There's a little guy.
Good job, guys.
Wow.
Now we can hang on to him, Dean.
Look how pretty he is. Get some slack on the drag.
There you go. Might be a nice one. He's swimming up pretty quick now.
Yeah.
All right, we got another swordfish on. Swimming up quick. We're hoping he stays.
You think
it's a big one, Nathaniel?
I think it's a big one.
You want to throw the harpoon, right?
We just hope it's bigger than a bean.
We just hope it's
or at least fatter than him.
Bigger than the bean.
Bigger than the bean. Yep, foul hook. Oh, he's not that big. Get him, Bean.
Nope.
Oh, get him, Bean, get him, Bean, get him. Go ahead and gaff him.
Get her up a little bit.
There you go.
There we go.
Good fish, you guys. Good fish.
Yeah.
Got him. Nice job. All right. Right in the dorsal.
Yeah.
Yep.
Pull that out.
All right. Foul hook fish, you guys, in the dorsal. Nice one, beauty. Yep. Right in the dorsal there. Anyone catch him in the mouth, huh?
Look at where that hook is.
Yeah.
Great.
There you go. There you go. Nice fish, guys.
Yeah!
Yeah! Good job, guys.
That's the real one. That's the one.
Yeah, nice fat fish.
Look at that. Foul hook and a dorsal fin.
Look at that hook. Look how hook easy.
We got lucky there, guys.
Oh.
We got lucky there. What do you think, Nathaniel? Pretty cool, huh?
That's a real
good
one.
Good job.
Very nice.
Yeah, boys.
Good job, man.
That's a good one there. You know, just foul hook and we were patient there. And you can see where that hook was right there.
Barely.
What it's about.
It.
One, two, three.
Yep.
There you go.
All right.
Perfect.
Great.
Good job, guys.
All right, watch
the position. All right, so nice swordfish, foul hook, and a dorsal fin. He was acting like he was foul hooked just the way he was fighting, and we're going to work our way back towards home there. Great first day. Nice fish. Woo-hoo. See him, Bean? Nice gaffer up here. We're running home without some mahi.
Oh, that's a nice one.
A little better one.
Here he comes.
Let him eat it.
Little scallop slow up.
We got a gaffer on mahi.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab that one.
Bean, do not lose his fish.
It's a good thing nobody watches your videos. Oh, look at
nice
him go.
Fish.
A beautiful fish, buddy.
Get him, Bean. Oh, a swing and a miss. Oh, he got him that time, though. There you go. Go hold him next to him real quick.
Look at
Awesome, you're good.
That's a picture.
Good job, guys. Yeah. Sadie. Sarah. Hi, Sadie. Hi, Sadie. So we're back at the dock, day one. Sadie and Sarah came to greet us. What is that noise? Oh, it's Roy. There he is. Roy. Roy. Now, I know you all been missing him. You ain't seen him since we caught all them yellowtails. Roy's making a cameo. And we got Jamaican Mike here. Mike, say hey to everybody.
Come on, what's going on?
Y'all been asking where he's at. Mike is back. There he is.
One more time, you know?
He's been working. He's been working. Oh, the beam's trying to get me with a hose, too. Here we go. There you go. Sadie. You got a push pop? You like the ice cream? So we're going to see how much it weighs. The bean weighed 136 at Publix yesterday. That's right, 136 pounds. We're gonna see how much it goes. Is he more than a bean? A little bit more. There you go, right there, perfect.
135.
Is he 135?
I'm 1 pound off.
Yeah!
No, 129.
129.
There you go. 129, beans got him by a few pounds.
What is it?
It's close though, 129. What'd you say, 126? You were close.
Yeah.
There you go. All right, let's get cutting.
This is Captain Nick.
There we go.
After
fresh
the
swordfish.
First day.
Everybody's helping clean up dolphin, clean up swordfish, eating good. There you go. Prime. So that's a wrap. Our 3-day event is over. We were rigging baits, dropping them down, fishing 2 rods and 3 rods. And we'll be doing it again soon. So I hope y'all enjoyed that video. Hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe.
Make sure you smash that like button.
Bean says smash that like button. We'll see y'all next time. So here we go. We're signing out for Bud Meyer's Marina right there. Come on down and see us. Come fishing. There's like 40 boats here. So a couple offshore boats that swordfish. A bunch of boats been dolphin fishing, mahis, tunas. And a lot of boats been in backcountry for tarpon, snook, redfish, stuff like that lately. So hope to see you here soon, guys. See you next time.
Getting here, Captain Nick.